Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Rishi Labs. In today's video we will see how to download and install Wireshark application. Okay, so let's get started. For this you will require a web browser. I'll make use of Google Chrome. In the search bar you need to type Wireshark download and hit enter. Okay, you will get the first link. That is www.wireshark.com. It's the official website. Click on it. Okay. On this home page, you will see there are different installers. Okay. Now, while making this video, the stable release is of 4.4 version. Okay. I'll select Windows x64 installer. It is a 64-bit installer. Once you click on it, the auto download will start. You can check it is downloading the setup file. So Wireshark is also available for other platforms like Mac OS. Okay, so you can download Wireshark also for Mac. So meanwhile, while it gets downloaded, we'll understand what is this Wireshark. Okay, Wireshark is a network protocol analyzer that allows you to capture and inspect data packets traveling over a network in real time. It provides detailed information about network traffic, which can be useful for troubleshooting, analyzing performance issues, and studying network protocols. Wireshark is widely used by the network administrators, security professionals, and developers to understand network behavior and diagnose the problems. So it is a very useful tool. Okay, so we can see the Wireshark setup file has just completed the download. Now click on the next icon open over here. Once you click open button, you will get a pop-up select here. I'll close the web browser as it is not required. So Wireshark setup has started. On this, click on next. Click on noted. And click on next. We'll go with the default options. Click on next. If you want a desktop icon, click on checkmark this Wireshark desktop icon and click on next. If you want to install in any another directory, you can browse and select it. I'll go with the default directory installation path. Click on next. Click on next. Then click on install. So Wireshark application installation will start. This is going to take some time for installation. If you get a pop-up for npcap setup installation, click on I agree. Click on install. Click on next and finish. You can check here Wireshark desktop icon has got created. So setup installation has completed. Click on next. Click on finish. So Wireshark application installation has completed. This is how it looks. I'll close this application. So that's all for today. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel, Rishi Labs. Thanks for watching.